President Edgar Lungu's remarks during the commissioning of the Mnali flyover bridge 24th March 2021, stating that there is money in the economy and people are living well, have not been welcomed by some opposition political parties. People's Alliance for Change-PAC President Andford Banda has expressed shock and disappointment on the president's remarks.
We have noted the remarks that were made by President Lungu that Zambians are living well. That's why there is so much activity. We are very disappointed, you know, with the president. This is the same person who a few weeks ago said he understands that the economy is biting. And yesterday he issues another political statement, you know, saying that Zambians are living well.
Mr. Banda says the president's sentiment shows inconsistency and his lack of touch with reality, because many Zambians are suffering due to economic hardships.
What we can say is that the president is out of touch with reality. He doesn't know what's happening on the ground. I think he is so comfortable in State House, and you know, people that are surrounding him are not giving him the accurate information of what's really happening in this country. I mean, if you go anywhere in the shops, you find that, you know, the cost of commodity has gone up. The kwacha keeps depreciating, you know, and a whole lot of challenges that young people are facing without jobs. So the president must realize that, you know, the people cannot be taken for granted.
He says the onus is on the Zambian people to decide their fate as the country heads into the 2021 general elections. Reporting for Muvi TV News, I'm Afias Kaptula in Lusaka.